everybody.
Hi.
Hey, what's all that cheering on your radio there?
Well, that's for the President of the United States. He just made an important speech.
He did?
Uh-huh.
The President of the United States?
Yeah.
Boy, that's a pretty important person, isn't it?
Yeah, he's right up there, Big Bird.
Wow. The President of the United States. Wow, imagine being president. That's a pretty good job. Why, you get to go on the radio, and then everybody stops what they're doing, and they listen. And then when you're through, why, everybody cheers. Oh. Hey, I'm President Bird. Gangway, I'm President Bird. That's me, I'm the bird who's in charge. I am brave, I am smart, I am large. In case no one gave you the word, President Bird, I'm President Bird. That's me, I'm the bird who's on top. I can read, I can count, I can hop. The best thing that ever occurred, President Bird, I'm President Bird. I won the election fair and square. I didn't come in second or third. I'm the bird who's the boss of everything. So come on, everyone, step right up and shake my wing. Yay, I'm President Bird. Hooray, I'm President Bird. The one bird that our country needs. I am strong, I am kind, I eat seeds. You may think that it's odd or absurd, but you are assured, I give you my word. I won the election, now from all directions can be heard. Hooray for President Bird!
Always win when they kiss babies. Let's see that pretty baby. Oh, that's a nice baby. Remember me when you grow up, baby, and vote for me.
Yes, vote for Big Bird. A vote for Big Bird is vote for a very large president.
Hey,
there's more taxpayers. Hello, taxpayers, vote for me. Hello, madam.
Madam, this is Maria. What's going on, Big Bird?
Well,
listen, turn the music down so I can hear you.
Yeah.
What's that?
Turn the music down so I can hear you.
I can't hear you. The music's so loud.
Right, turn it down.
Oh, wait a minute. I'll just turn it down.
Okay.
Good idea.
That better?
Much better.
Right.
Big Bird, what's going on here?
Well, you see, you were all listening to the radio a little while ago and listening to the president.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
Well, I was reading that pretty soon there's going to be another election, and I thought I would run for president, because I'd make a great president.
Well, Big Bird, you know, the president, that's a hard job. I mean, you got to go to school for a long time, first of all.
Oh, well.
And not only that, you got to know a lot of things, a lot of them.
Well, I know a lot of things.
Oh,
I know how
that.
To play marbles.
Sure, yeah. Big Bird, but it's still not easy to be president. I mean, you have to make very important decisions.
Yeah.
Well, I can make decisions.
Are you sure?
Well, sure.
You think you can?
It would be easy.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what then, Big Bird.
What's that?
Why don't we all pretend that you're president, okay?
Hey, that's right.
Yeah. Pretend?
Yeah, and then you can see what it feels like and you'll see what we mean.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you mean, oh, and then I'll know what the job is like.
Right.
Okay. Let's pretend I'm president already. I like this.
Okay. You know, when you address a president, you have to say Mr. President. You know?
Oh, yes, that's important.
Okay. So you ready? Good morning, Mr. President.
Good morning, citizens. Oh, I like this already. Well, as your president, I have made a decision. And I am going to pronounce that tomorrow will be National Bird Day. All over the country.
Very good.
And the next day will be National Flying Around Day. Yes. And the next day will be Clean Out Your Bird Nest Day. And the day after that will be National Tail Feather Day.
Wait a minute, Mr. President.
And then,
Mr. President, wait a minute. You know, you have to remember that this nation is not just made up of birds.
Ooh, that's good.
I like that.
Yeah.
You see, Mr. President, this country is made up of lots of different kinds of people and animals. And when you're a good president, you have to make the right decisions for all the people, not just a select few.
Right.
All
right.
Okay. All right.
Right.
Tomorrow will be National Porcupine Day.
We're moving in the right direction.
Right.
And then the next day will be National Curly-Haired People Day.
Now, I like that. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's good.
After that will be National Icky Crawly Things with Wings Day.
We have to think about everybody.
You have to think of everyone.
Let's talk about problems.
Yeah.
Problems?
Who's got a problem?
Step right up.
President.
You got a problem?
Mr. President, look, my baseball is bent. What are you gonna do about that?
Yeah, her baseball bat's bent.
That's bad, all right. Well, that's a problem.
Anybody else got a problem?
Who else?
There's a gentleman right here with a problem.
Oh.
I have a flat tire on my bike, and I can't win the race that I'm going to have tonight.
You can't win a race with a flat tire. That's right.
And another thing, Mr. President,
yeah,
I just made a decision, a very important decision as president. I think I'll just go roller skating now.
Mr. President.
Yes,
Mr. President, as the president, you see, you have to stay here and help people. That's the job of the president.
But wait a minute. I'm president. Can't I go roller skating if I decide to? Oh, no. You mean I can't do anything I want to, even if I'm on top?
No.
I gotta solve all these hundreds of problems?
Yes.
You know what?
What?
I don't think I really want to be president.
Yeah. Good decision. Bravo.
That's a very good decision, Big Bird.
Instead of being president, I think I'll just go roller skate.
Well, all right.
Thank you, everybody. Right. Bye.
Bye.
I like the curly-haired people day. I thought that was really dynamite.
That bird's a bird.
Right. You want to listen to some music?
Yeah, what's on the radio?
And here's a special announcement from the President of the United States. The President announced today that tomorrow he will be going roller skating.